What up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, y'all know. And we're here watching another episode of Wolfpack episode 4. I was about to say 3, but no, 4. Yeah, that last episode was crazy as fuck, you know. I'm still trying to get familiar with everyone's names and stuff like that. The one boy almost died by the werewolf, and then the other guy shot the motherfucking werewolf with the silver shit. Well, the silver, you know, and the dad was like, yeah, I was trying to kill y'all. Well, wasn't trying to kill y'all, but I was prepared to, if need be. But yeah, let's just hop into it, y'all. Let's just hop right into it.
Maybe you should ask the fucking ram.
Hoo-wee, man. You said it wasn't no fucking ram. How about you ask the fucking ram? Like hell you are.
Yeah, looks like the guy's standing there slamming my head into the wall and the knife is gone. Gone meaning dead.
Yeah. No, he's dead. Shit.
Metal is not as dense as lead. Checks the accuracy.
You made it yourself.
Made about 50 of them. Bought the silver bullion online. Learned how to cast the bullets.
We're never really going to use them, right?
No.
Shit. Yeah, yeah, possibly. You know you was going to use them, motherfuckers, maybe. You gonna be mad at him for that? Everybody getting their foot stuck in that shit. You alright? The fuck? Alright, this is some shit I never seen before. Detective, what the fuck you doing just laying there acting dead? That nigga dead. God damn. So there's your ram. I thought what's her face was about to join. That's some heavy duty shit right there, man. When in doubt, go to the club. Oh, hell nah, boy. Oh, hell. Your eyes fucking up. That goddamn it, CGI. Yeah, I totally saw that CGI fuck up. Teen Wolf had better CGI than that. Oh, now you're hallucinating.
Because you're having a panic attack and it's affecting us.
What's the difference?
Anxiety is triggered by a stressor and panic attacks can come out of nowhere.
So you're having anxiety and we're panicking because you know what's making you anxious and we don't?
I guess kind of.
Well, what the fuck?
Maybe it's getting bit by a werewolf.
Or getting chased by a werewolf. Or attacked by a werewolf. Or my best fucking friend killed by a werewolf.
Stop saying werewolf. Werewolf, we're gonna kill you.
Here we go. Bruh, come on, man. You know what you felt for him. And he know what he felt for you. Damn. Had the teeth and everything, man.
Looking for when you pass the fire line?
Not exactly.
Because you're a fucking werewolf. She went ham on that motherfucking horse. Yeah, I was about to say. The fuck's with this song? There's too many firefighters liking firefighters and people knowing firefighters and firefighters. What the hell? I'm already smoking, so. I'm gonna hear the sad, sad story though. Shotgun. Classic. I haven't had a shotgun in a fat minute. Hell nah. I was about to say, I'm like, this show is gonna. Show is showing people how to just cheat on their significant other. He has an AirPod in. What the fuck? You have an AirPod in at a fucking club? Smack the crazy out of you. No, I'm probably gonna smack the crazy in you. I'm gonna turn into a werewolf on this motherfucker. About to go see that movie, aren't you? I need to check something. Stay here. No, what you saying? Keep that kid. You gonna lock the door? 5 minutes. Man, why Why are you, why? Where are you going? So why are you going to this car? Oh no, they getting smoked out right now. They getting smoked out right now. You think I don't see that smoke, boy? Look at them getting smoked out. No more weed for you. He ain't even gonna be there. He ain't even gonna be there. Oh, he's still there. Okay. Hell nah. Dude, all these hallucinations, Jesus. I wouldn't want to be a werewolf with all these freaking hallucinations. Shit. Like, see? Should have never left. Should have never left. Mans was running for his life, bruh. And you got stamina too, so you gonna be running through that whole damn place. She ain't even tired of nothing. I'd have been out of breath. You gonna jump? Gonna be right there. He's gonna be right there. If she wasn't in love, she in love now. Where the fuck you find this guy, bro? He ran to you, or you ran to him. What happened? Call your dad back. Okay? Never mind. Oh, Danny, look at me. Where were you? Nigga. Got a handful of hair.
Wait, what are you doing here? I heard you. What? I heard you scream his name. did you get here so fast?
I don't know.
He ran. My nigga ran. Look at these motherfuckers.
You heard me too.
Y'all pack?
You heard me scream his name.
Y'all pack? Dude, come on.
You didn't scream.
You howled.
You howled.
You're an arson investigator. Why you're there? I mean, he was part of your squad, I guess. Yeah, I get it. Yo. What the hell? And this shit just get weirder and weirder. You're just gonna drop his shit on his head. God. Oh. Oh. Wow. Man. Okay. I will say this. The CGI is almost unbearable. But that is a pretty freaking werewolf. I'm not even gonna fake. Pretty werewolf. I like that episode. My favorite episode was 3, though, so far. Those 4 need to just get it. They're a pack now. And they need to just work that out somehow and just deal with it. Because the more they don't, the more they just screw around. That's all I'm gonna just say. They're screwing around right now. But yeah. I wonder what they're gonna do next, bruh. She better have, what's her name? Damn it, they just said her name too. Danny's sister. I'll be high. But I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching.